So I mean, the machine itself is designed to behave like an inverted pendulum. So that's sort of like trying to balance a pencil on your fingertip, sort of falls over. And the task that the participants have is to grasp the joystick and then apply inputs into it so that it balances the machine. So if the machine is falling to the left, the person will push the joystick to the right, and in this back and forth nature, try to balance to the best of their ability.
One of the simplest things that a psychologist has ever done who studies orientation is to tilt people in the dark and have them point to where upwards is. But nobody had ever tilted people all 360 degrees, all three axes, with a single method.
The practical applications to this research, I think, are threefold. Right. The first is to understand how the vestibular system is used to balance, which will help people that have vestibular diseases. It's also to help in understanding how astronauts sort of function in outer space, where they don't have access to relevant gravitational cues. And the third is for pilots, especially military pilots, that experience these very intense situations where the vestibular system is giving them information that's contrary to what they may be seeing.
You know, spatial disorientation doesn't happen when we're walking around in our normal situation on Earth.
This is something that astronauts will have to deal with on a daily basis.